right here is called Scotch Gunk. That's what we call it in the Bahamas. That's what it is. Scotch Gunk is just tin onion. Cut the onion very thin. It's not dress gunk. I know a lot of people keep saying dress gunk, but this is Scotch Gunk. No tomato juice, no vinegar, no pineapple, just onion, very thin onion, and gunk. That's how we do it at the Island Boys Gunk Shack. Bahamian style. This is the gunk, cut it very thin. How you doing? This is fresh Bahamian gunk. Just got this out of the water. Fresh. This is how we do it, the Island Boys Gunk Shack. This is how, that's what you call fresh Scotch gunk. So, if you're looking at this video, you want the real Scotch gunk, you gotta come to Island Boys. Not the other rest, because that's not the real deal. Scotch gunk. Mix it up. With some salt. Repeat, no pineapple, no tomato juice, no vinegar. This is how you do it, Scotch gunk. Put it on the side, you got some Scotch garlic pepper. Dice it. If you like it hot, you can put a lot of pepper, but if you don't, you can do it mild. Mix it up. Put some lemon, lime, whatever you want to call it. Special juice in there, special citrus juice. You can't get nowhere else but the Island Boys Gunk Shack. 135th Northwest 7th Avenue at the Chevron gas station. The nice, beautiful white truck. Can't miss it. Fresh, ready to go. Scotch gunk. Get it here. Only one place you can get it right. Island Boys Gunk Shack.